French referee suspended after lashing out at player. In one of the most bizarre incidents of the sporting year so far, a French referee was up before the French Football Federation after trying to kick out at a player. Tony Chaperon kicked Diego Carlos of Nantes in the latter stages of their match against Paris Saint-Germain on January 14th after taking a tumble when clipped accidentally by the Brazilian defender. The 45-year-old was handed down a 6-month ban from refereeing from the French Football Federation, with 3 of those months suspended. Chaperon's explanation for the incident is perhaps the strangest thing about this case. At the time of the collision, I felt a sharp pain where I had recently suffered an injury. My unfortunate reaction was to stick my leg out towards the player. In the aftermath of the clash, Chaperon did request that Carlos' booking be rescinded, and described his reaction during the game as clumsy and inappropriate. Weeks before the incident, Chaperon had announced that he planned to retire from refereeing at the end of the current League One season. It looks like he has his early retirement. Please like and subscribe my channel.